drama teacher please come forward in love and light only? Will the male drama teacher please come forward in love and light only? Do you get something?
It's letter D. I don't know why.
Okay, you got D?
Pretty strongly the letter D.
Okay. Okay. Is your name David? So Jason already felt a male spirit here. He said he got the letter D. Okay, for the spirit that's here, could you please tell us your name? What does the D stand for? Anything else?
I got Dave.
Dave? Okay, good. Thank you. Dave, you're welcome to work through Jason. You can use him as your conduit, but only in love and light. Dave, can you tell us why you, what happened to you? Can you tell us what happened to you? Was it an accident? I got no. Was it an accident here? No. Okay, was it an accident at your home? I get yes. Did you have like a medical emergency? No. Did you fall? I get yes. Accidental fall? Yes. Were you older? I get yes. Were you like in your 70s? No. Your 60s? 60s? No.
Younger.
50s? No.
Like
40s? Yes. He said around his 40s, he fell in his home, and then that's how he passed. Did you teach here for many years? Yes. Is that why you like it here? Yes. Can you tell us how many years you taught here? I get 20. What do you guys?
I'm not getting any strong time.
Okay. Okay, about 20 years. Okay, do you have any remembrances of any special student that you really liked, that you got connected with? No. Okay. Let's see, what else should we ask him about the school? Was it pretty popular back when you were here? Yes. Were there many, many kids? Yes. What kind of plays did you do? I just get musicals, but I think that's mostly what high schools do with musicals, right?
Yeah.
Did you like to sing? Yes. Could you? Is there a way you could manifest for us in front of the camera? I can try. Okay, or when you come through, can you say something into the camera, if that's possible?
Because then we can hear your voice.
Okay, that's the reason why I became quiet, so that we can capture your voice. And if you can manifest for us, that would be great. We would really love to see you. You can attach yourself to the pictures here on the phone. We can see you. Was there a reason why you came forward today? No. Okay, you just came forward because I called for you. Yes. And I got, because you seem like nice people, so that he wanted to come forward.
Is there any truth to that report about being like blood on the ceiling?
I got no right away.
So that's just a fairy tale.
I got yes. Okay. Okay, so where did that come from? I don't know.
Okay.
So then, but you come here and then you just watch the students. Do any of the students, can they feel you? No. But you can you see them? No. Oh. Because he can't see through anybody's eyes, because there's nobody.
But you can feel them here.
Yes. Okay. You can feel them, the emotions. Yes. Okay. Did you have anything else that you wanted to add? No. Did you need any help of any kind? No. Okay, because we're kind of cold, and I know that Daniel's cold. So we're going to go ahead and let you go. But thank you so much, Dave, for coming forward. We appreciate it. And then if you do have something else that you want to say, just let me know right now. No. Okay. Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye.